Data warehousing as a practice became very prominent during the late 1980s, especially after Ralph Kimball introduced the dimensional modeling architecture that we still use today. A couple of decades later, we stumbled upon some new challenges, seeing data growing in high volume, high velocity, and new variety. And that gave birth to what we know today as big data and the data lake architecture, which was coined by James Dixon back in 2010. And the promise was to deal with the complexity and the limitation that traditional data warehousing has. Yet, another decade later, data expert came up with a new architecture called data mesh, which is centered around creating data domains as product, which is fascinating as a concept. But it also say that we need to put data pipelines as potentially a second class concern. Yep, you've heard that right. Now, the real question is how viable and realistic that is. To know that, join me and my very special guest, Jeffrey Pollock, who is the Vice President of Product and Cloud Services at Oracle, in a live video podcast to learn more about this evolution of data architecture and understand where data lakes have failed or is failing and what data mesh is about and has to offer. All the details for joining this live podcast are available in the comments below this video. Don't miss out this live podcast. See you soon.